A busy night for Kansas City firefighters battling a two-alarm blaze at an apartment building on Holmes.
Luckily, nobody was hurt, and this happens on the day when the future of the Kansas City, Missouri Fire Department is front and center. That's because City Manager Troy Schulte is proposing to cut more than 100 firefighter positions. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has the latest in a live report. Michael?
Indeed, Larry, we're standing in front of the fire station 33 on 67th Street, and this is a prime example of what we're talking about here. The city manager believes that the city can use the more than $7 million that would be saved by cutting 105 firefighters from the city budget, because after all, the open secret at City Hall is the firefighters don't fight that many fires. Just 2% of the calls are actually to fight structure fires like this. Most of them are calls for emergency medical services. The fire department and the city ambulance service merged a couple of years ago, but the fire chief says having all that fire equipment still pays off.
If you have the proper equipment and training, you will also be successful in those areas.
Again, the main job running on medical emergencies. Now, all firefighters are emergency medical technicians, EMTs, but not all of the paramedics in the department can fight fires. Dyer says the cutback in firefighters would force a change in tactics. Unless they know that somebody is trapped inside a fire, the first truck on the scene would wait for more help before entering.
And you may have people in there, you may not. I think it puts firefighters in a terrible situation.
Obviously, Sharp doesn't like the idea of the firefighter cutback. He worries it could mean slower response times. And the latest report, out just today at this meeting, says citywide crews only meet response time goals 87% of the time. And that goal is be there in 9 minutes, 9 out of 10 times. And here, 3 points is a big deal. And fire trucks would have fewer firefighters.
From 4 people minimum until 3 people minimum.
This cutback will not happen overnight. In fact, it is a budget proposal.
We've got a couple of months as we look at the proposed budget and go through these recommendations to see if these are actually feasible or not.
Back live as we take a peek through the window at Station 33 here. Now, the fire chief, Smokey Dyer, did not put up a major objection today about this proposal. In fact, he said he would leave it in the hands of the elected officials who have to answer to the voters. So he feels like perhaps he might have some high cards in this. We're live on 67th Street at Fire Station 33. Back to you.
Micheal Mahoney, thank you. This plan is part of the city manager's proposed $1.3 billion budget. That's slightly larger than last year's. It will be finalized later this spring.